Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to AOW. As you all know, my name is Chris Taylor, calling all the action for AOW, and tonight we have the final first round match in the United States Championship Tournament. Coming out right now, Matt Bailey, in my opinion, one of the hottest superstars that we have in AOW right now. He hasn't had too much major success, but he has still proven that he is not a force to be messed with. Back at Prophecy, he had, honestly, a pretty great match with the sensational Braun before he left AOW. And that was definitely one of the better matches on the show, in my opinion. Then after that, well, he would go on to compete in the AOW Money in the Bank ladder match, the first ever AOW Money in the Bank ladder match. Well, honestly, he was fingertips away from winning. And then Donnie Octave, I'm pretty sure it was Donnie, pulled him down and made sure that he wasn't the one that match. And obviously, at Wrestle Warfare, he was on Team Nate West. In fact, he was one of the only man on Team Nate West who didn't turn on Nate. I gotta say, I got a lot of respect for him. I'm sure that Skyler Matthews tried to get him to turn. He tried everything that he could to get Matt Bailey on his side, but he just wouldn't do it. As for this man, King DRS, he has been around for a long, long time, and obviously as of late, he hasn't had the most success. But that's okay. He's earned the right to just kind of show up every once in a while and just, you know, run a few matches. Obviously, about 4 years ago, DRS seemingly was going around everywhere, winning titles left and right. And obviously, he hasn't had much success here in AOW. That's fine. But anyways, as the referee rings the bell, both men circling the ring. Oh, collar and elbow tie up here. Headlock. Bailey now sends him off the ropes, drops down under, leapfrog, another one. Oh, DRS catching himself, Bailey telling him to bring it on. Oh, another lockup here between these two men, Bailey from behind. Oh, now DRS from behind. Oh, just kind of wrenching on him. Oh, snapmare takedown there. Smart move there by Matt Bailey. Just trying to choke out DRS. Obviously, DRS has somewhat of an advantage here in just experience. But Bailey, he's a young, up-and-coming guy who honestly has a lot of potential here. Oh my god, that European uppercut. Oh, knee to the face. Both men exchanging strikes. Bailey now off the ropes. And, oh, nice Japanese arm drag there by DRS. He sends Bailey into the corner. Oh, but he eats the second turnbuckle. Bailey now, oh, nice drop kick. DRS is in a seated position. Oh, God, he's just kicking at the ribs of DRS. Following it up with a massive forearm to the face, and now once again, looking to wear down DRS. Honestly, that's all you can really do at this point. Oh, but now DRS fighting. Trying to get out of it. Oh, elbow to the gut, and another one causing the separation he needs to continue in this match. And oh, picture perfect suplex there by DRS. Oh, DRS off the ropes. Oh, clubbing blow to the back of the head of Matt Bailey as he goes for the pin. One, two, no. Bailey just barely able to kick out there as DRS is going to return the favor. Trying to choke Bailey out. Question is, will he succeed in doing so? But no, Bailey, oh, with some elbows of his own. And massive neck breaker there by Matt Bailey, going for the pin. One, two, no. so close, yet so far away. Oh, went for a knee to the back, but ZRS able to move out of the way. What is this now? Oh my God! One, two, no. God, ZRS with that final cut. Just dropping Bailey. A wise move there. Causes some separation here. Oh, DRS off the ropes. Oh! Sending Matt Bailey to the outside. Oh, now into the barricade. God, you can just hear the sound of flesh against steel. And now, what is this? Rolling over. Oh, God. Oh! Just going after the legs of Bailey. You take away his legs, you take away a good majority of Matt Bailey's arsenal. He normally finishes that go to sleep. Oh! Going after the arm now, this DRS. Massive elbow drop right into the heart of Matt Bailey. Going for the pin now. One, two, no. DRS obviously very unhappy with the fact that Matt Bailey kicked out. But now what is this? DRS. Oh, ducks the clothesline. Oh, nice back spin kick into it. Oh my God. That massive rolling elbow by Matt Bailey. He's going for the pin here. One, two, no. Look at the just disappointment on the face of Matt Bailey. Oh, is he possibly signaling for the finish here? Oh, but wait a minute. DRS rolling out of it. Drop toe hold. Kick to the gut. What is this? DRS hits the pedigree. Going for the pin. One, two, no. Matt Bailey somehow, someway, still fighting. He is still in this match. Able to, oh, wait a minute. Oh, knee to the face of DRS. Wait a minute, has him up on his shoulders. We're gonna put him away maybe with the GTS. Goes for the pin. One, two, three, no. You can just hear the disbelief from the AOW universe. First Bailey kicking out of the pedigree, and now DRS kicking out of the go to sleep. But now Bailey up to the top. Swanton, no! DRS moving out of the way here. Oh, look at this, just ripping up the face of Matt Bailey. What's he going for now? DRS, oh, was possible for that pedigree. Oh, massive drop kick to the face of Matt Bailey, or of DRS. Oh, off the ropes goes Bailey. Enziguri, my God, did you hear that? Oh, but Bailey not going down without a fight here. Oh, nice double leg drop and a drop kick right to the chest. What is Bailey signaling for here, heading to the top once more? Is he gonna be able to connect with the Swanton Bomb? Going for the pin. One, two, three. He got him. And Matt Bailey moves forward in the United States Championship Tournament. My God, what a match that was. I'm surprised these guys went on for as long as they did. I thought after that first pedigree was over. Then after the GTS, I thought it was over. But no, these two guys, they just keep on going, it seems like. Gotta say, I'm very impressed on the part of Matt Bailey. Definitely showing out here tonight. Congratulations and good luck. Anyways, thank you all for joining us for this matchup here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We will see you all next time.